Hello everyone, welcome back to Drops of Midgard. I think I have enough. I don't have enough of these. So I'll have to get some more Starlight Seaweed. I'll be honest, I don't care about these too much. What is that? Oh, okay. Well, might as well use that. And then craft some more of these. Let's see. Where am I headed to? Where's the ice dude at? Okay, he's over here. I'm trying to remember where I fought the... Was it up? I think it was up in here where I fought the people. The tails, because I need those. That's what I need right now. Because I need to upgrade the tanning stand, but I need 4 more silky flippers. No, that I should. Make 2 of those. I really need, I need some wood boards. Where's the, okay. I really need some, gold too. Do I have... Hush down there actually. Or was it down in here? I could go fight her again. Oh, I think it was over here. Or over there? Not sure. But for now I'm just gonna head to the ice giant Jotnar. I don't know, I'm not sure. I always forget to, I can use my horse. And it's just faster. Huh. I can get off an undercar. Let's see which way. I'm heading this way. Southeast or west or one of them. The main thing I want to do is land and slap a portal down there. That way I can just teleport to it. I could go to, well, after this I could go, I think you get oiled leather from the fire dudes in these areas. Oh shit, oh shit, shit. What about the... I don't know why I didn't launch from down here. Would have made way more sense. I wonder what that is. The... I don't even... Glimmer? Well... They've added so much stuff, I don't even know. Oops. Please go, okay. Weird. Shut up. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Is that connected to my place? Hmm. Stupid. sure. Yeah, I'm gonna have to swing back out. Fucking boat is so slow. I might have to get down and run. Cause that's definitely a bridge there. I might hop off on this next one. I need that. I honestly forgot about those. Okay. I don't know what's sustaining a hit. It's annoying you have to actually pick those up. I wish they would change that to where you just got them automatically. You can just look at them. I think you might be able to get oil, also get oil bugger from the bigger camps. Not really. That always looks good. Equip that. I forgot about the cartoon. I can't tell if that ends down here or if it's all connected. I need to make a better shield. Nothing great. Okay. I'm an idiot. I didn't build a second ship. Why can't I build beers? Oh well, I'll just make a boat dock. Shit, I need ancient cores. I'll just come back, pick that up. I need to repair stuff anyways. I'm just don't want those trees to grow back. They're getting on my nerves. Okay. Let's go back. Where am I? Here. I think this is all connected. Now I just have to find the beach so I can slap a thing on it. Okay, beach. Oh well, that was easy enough. Oh yeah, I need sapphires. I forgot what I needed it for, but... that's kind of the place to get them. Speaking of... different one. I don't know what this one's for. I probably know. Oh, I definitely forgot what it was for. Or it's new, and I just don't know what I'm talking about. Damn it. I definitely thought I would be frozen. I'm surprised I'm not. Increase my health again next time. Damn it, I blew it up. I hate it when it blows up because you don't get all the stuff for it. I mean, we're already dying. Fuck it. Let's go for it. Let's at least do some damage. Alright, well, we got that down. That was literally the most important thing. Now I just need, oh, yeah, I need to get this stuff. Man, fuck off. Oh, There we go.
Hello.
I'll buy two of those.
That's what I do.
There, now I got all my shit back. I'm at the, yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, well, that's bugged, so. I'm just gonna have to have these in a straight line because it's so, I don't know, it's the way it's set up, it's annoying to try and collect stuff sometimes. Onions. Then let's what's it take? Oh yeah, that I can make those two easily. I have 3 oiled leather. I need 5 more. These sleepers are what's killing me. Actually, I think I need one more. Yep, literally one more. Make 3 of those. 3 of those. 3 of those. Heat potions. Oh wait, no, I need cold proof stuff. I don't have the stuff for it. don't use arrows. Anyways. Now I really need gold. Well, I think that's going to kind of be it for today. I really need, the thing that's holding me back is the flippers and the oiled, I think I'm just gonna head over here. The flippers and the oiled leather. And I think I was getting oiled leather from beating some of the stuff over here. So I might see if I can. What is this? Oh, it's a hideout. Like, that's what. I can loot this hideout real quick. Actually, might as well use that to destroy this. I hate that it's so dark. I don't think there's anything else. No, it keeps going. Yeah, these ancient cores. I wonder if it wraps around, like, to the other side. Might as well keep playing, see what this is all about. Yeah, some of the fire dudes do drop oil a little different. Perfect. I think I need 5 more, and I could upgrade my 5 more, and I could upgrade the or 5 total. Or I think I need 3 more, and I can upgrade the. The armor stuff, so I can have ice or ice protection for my stuff. Okay. Should I see what's down here? Doesn't appear to be anything. Where's the lever? Am I just not seeing it? Or is it, it might be up there. Or it might be somewhere else. Where I gotta go pull it and find it. Nothing up there. Nothing down here. We came from this way. I guess that's it. That's kind of nothing else. I think there was also another way. Could have gone. Yep. But I think that was also, I think that's also it. It was just those guys who could have beat. Arrows. I need 2 more. Alright, everyone. Well, I guess that's it. I don't know how you get out of here. Is it this way? It's probably this way. Alright everyone, well I'm probably gonna just keep playing myself so I can try and find those last 2. Those last 2 oil wielders so I can upgrade my armor bench. But I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, please like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification icon to see all my future videos whenever I upload. Stay safe out there. Be kind to each other. And I'll see you next time. Not Mad Sun Gal. Peace.